Lace's ducked out to have some time out from the puppies and to do a wee. I thought I'd come in and show you what we've got. This is our quiet area with the puppies. It's just a little doona, and I can open it. I've got some Kylie's in here and a heated mat underneath that. And this is Lacey's little retreat area. We never close the gate. She comes and goes as she pleases. We weigh the puppies every day and record that. As you can see, they're not even missing their little mummy.